And Dakota, just confirm we're going to enter the concrete taxiway from the end of the grass runway to position for the hold point.
Dakota formation, AFAM.
Items.
Flaps are ready for departure.
All right, boost pumps are on. Peter, we don't need lights. You got them. Cow flaps to trail.
Hold position. Dakota formation, just
passing. Hold position,
flaps. And to go.
Okay. Anything before 84, we abort. Anything after we handle airborne, make sure prop throttle's always at full power to 48. We'll take on takeoff, which is just company standard. Make sure prop throttle's gear up, flaps up, boost pumps on. Identify, verify, feather. Return here. For recovery.
Caution, three Dakota.
We'll take whichever direction we decide to be safest.
Dakota, are you ready?
Dakota 3, we're ready.
Dakota 2 is ready. Thank you, and Duxford information, Dakota formation is ready for departure runway 06.
Are ready, Tom?
So take off runway 06, Dakota formation.
Gauges look good.
Wind coming from left. Pushing them up.
That's the gate, was it?
Let me know when you're ready.
I'm ready.
Going.
Alright, Class 4 is ready for departure in turn. We can hold the grass, whichever's convenient.
Thank you.
Repeat, Classic 2 and 3, sorry, who's ahead?
Nice little honk.
Classic 3 is number 1 at the home.
Classic 3, runway is occupied.
Here.
Runway 06, right, report lined up.
Lining up, Classic 3, 06, hard.
You know.